Part of me is still waiting for Margaret to come back.
What? Still? She's not coming back, dude. She's gone.
Look, I know, all right? I know. It's just... I mean, I don't still have feelings for her, but I do in a way. It's like this thing that's inside of me, and it's always just sort of sitting there, waiting around.